listening to all along the watchtower, all the lost hours spent trying to find myself reflecting in the mirror. I wonder what it would be like to have no emotions, physical feelings or desires. People treat life like there's no tomorrow, now or never. There's pressure to pull the lever and make decisions. Crazy to think about how there are infinite numbers, but everything's all one big puzzle we all try to fit in. We don't have the peace to connect billions of people. Instead we have weapons and drugs that are lethal. Senseless killings in a lost society, don't blink. My life on earth feels like it's just beginning, but it's coming to an end simultaneously. Ritually manifests happiness and longevity. Am I talking to the real you or the person you pretend to be? The corners of my mind stay dirty with memories. Stared at the blood moon over the ocean and the mountains on two different occasions. I'm counting the stars when they come out, I'm gazing at them. Although I'm far away, I feel up close. I feel like I live life through a telescope, but could go up in space and blast off through the cosmos at any moment. I know how to keep my mouth closed and my mind open. I wish I had a pure soul with thoughts golden. Temptations cause me to have no control over my actions. Nightmares in my slumber while I'm awake, my skull is numb. Even as a divine consciousness, it's easy to be dumb. Fake friends can be troublesome. The truth is far away, I saw lightning but heard no thunder. The devil wants to pull me under. Demons make contact and offer contracts to bind me. Evil spirits try to diminish my kindness, take away my sanity. It's tempting to take the easy route. Attempting a challenge can be tricky, no doubt. But I prefer to progress, cause strength can turn into weakness quickly. People have many different ways to escape reality. Everyone fights battles daily, running in a cowardly fashion. From what I love is what caused you to hate me. How can you live life with no passion? Some may never find the answers or even ask the question. Some argue for random or destined. To live in the now is not to look forwards or backwards. How does the system hold people if it has so many holes and cracks in it? Loopholes only few know about, like law graduates. But I'm chilling cause we live in a world that could end at any moment. That's a fact, even if you don't know it. I don't even know where I'm going.